The water level is sometimes considered part of the corbatis, but is also its own separate tool. Obviously, water seeks its own level, so having a hollow tube, which we pour water into, allows us to see the water on both sides over distance, and we can see exactly how level everything is. I have a bubble on both sides at this point. I can get down low and get a angle on the bubble and see that this side is a little bit lower, which tells me that we're angled slightly down in that direction.